part of me to be foreign to you, and if it insists, I want you to conquer me. Overwhelm me with the sound of your silence. I want to know the sound of your silence. I want to know what it is to pray with you. I want to know how God knew that we needed to be together when they told me that this skin was incapable of love. I want to know how he knew that I needed to love you. I want to love you because they say that we ain't allowed to, and we always love doing the shit we ain't allowed to do. So I want to love you. I want to love you in the daytime. I want to know what it is to be loved in the light. I want to know what it is when these scars look something like holy, something like divine, something like this. Love, I need to know that you are waiting there where we said we'd meet, because I haven't had the courage to go there alone. You make me feel so much better about this loneliness, about what it is to be in this world and be lonely. You make me want to know what it is to be lonely with you. I want to know your idiosyncrasies and come to know your darkness so that I can know to navigate it. I want you to cut me completely open so that you can dress yourself in my warmth whenever necessary, my love. You make this look so easy. I want to tie myself to your ankle so I know what it is to be anchored in a melting painting, my love. You make this look so easy. I need to know, though, that you are waiting there. I haven't had the courage to go there alone. My love, I'm afraid. My love, I'm afraid that I'm nothing that you thought I was. My love, I'm afraid that you may be invisible and that I may have a dangerously vast imagination.